Mary Carroll High School will start this upcoming academic year with a brand new principal. CCISD has named former Mary Carroll High School assistant principal, Dr. Jamie Copeland, to the position. Copeland has held leadership positions in CCISD for some 9 years, including being the principal at Dawson Elementary School and Kathy Middle School. She's a graduate of the University of the Incarnate Word and Texas A&M Corpus Christi.